Hey guys, I'm doing a game right now with Alex, and he's down there. It's his hand. I'm gonna be the Redskins. He's gonna be the Cowboys. Cowboy. Oops.
Hello,
press something.
You know, it's tough, Jim, because when you talk about a rivalry game, you're talking about...
Ooh, are you receiving
or kicking? Well. Players know how the other player's going to react to them, so it's hard to find ways to get big plays, to get those scores, so this is going to be tight and low scoring and fun to watch. Yeah, when you talk about the Washington Redskins and Dallas Cowboys, I think the whole country gets excited because the history of the two teams playing. You know, we think of Sonny Jurgensen, we think of Roger
Wow, you already got to the 50-yard line.
I thought I got passed.
You have Tony Romo.
Oh, no, I got 50.
How do you switch players?
Yeah, those bad ones were exciting. Because we had two coaches that were innovators, that were doing things that nobody else was doing it professionally.
Already, jeez.
All alone, touchdown. I think it's dead show. Score in the open round of the game. Your chance to...
Comment down below if you really think we'll win.
How about that? So that was terrific. A lot of...
Darn it, I wasn't paying attention.
They showed them all to us that time. Scored on
open round. Didn't do anything I did that. Hurry up. Press something.
That was you or me?
It was you.
The Cowboys for the point after.
We needed to press something.
Inside the upright.
Aww. Now I have RG3. Dang it. Forgot.
What do you mean?
I have RG3.
Okay.
What?
Pressing me.
But you have Tony Romo.
I know.
Press X.
Okay.
And then do the thing like you did.
I know how to play. My game.
We're setting up the return.
How do you speed up?
R2. You
run
with R2. And when it's like quarterback or something, this is how you get the tackle faster.
Robert Griffin III, even if he couldn't run, will be a success in the NFL because this guy can throw the football. Double tight end formation. Now first and 10. Right side, give that tackle to Sean Lee. Keep a watchful eye today on wide receiver Pierre Garçon.
Be happy with your quarterback. Yours is better than mine.
No, mine is not.
He is capable of taking every play.
But mine gets injured faster.
True.
Moss is in the slot. Second down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
I knew it was going to be too long.
What a good job of the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route. Of course, a year ago, the Redskins went out. They got Robert Griffin. They had Alfred Morris. What a surprise. But they finally appear to have the coach just ready to take the Redskins back to their old glory days in Mike Shanahan. Jim, Mike Shanahan did a terrific job last year and watched them without question. First off, they had salary cap problems, so they couldn't go out and really sign.
How are they so much feet?
Two of their best players were hurt and missed almost the whole year.
You suck.
They found a way to win the NFC East and get in the playoffs. That was a terrific job. Well, Mike Shanahan got back to the playoffs, and it was in the playoffs where Robert Griffin re-injured that knee, leaving a lot of people questioned about what the Redskins were doing. Yeah, everybody continues after the fact.
Darn it.
I didn't hear anybody complaining with Robert Griffin III helped them get to the playoffs
there
late in the year.
I didn't hear him complaining
when the Washington Redskins were winning that playoff game against the Seattle Seahawks. So, looking back, we always can be smarter.
Good job, Barry Church.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Barry Church.
Oh, I know you're throwing.
Romo stepping back into the shotgun. Escaping the pressure, lying that left side. Unable to bring it in. Winner of the Walter Payton Award, Jason Witten, a steady influence at tight end.
I think you said the word right. It is steady. He just keeps marching along every single year.
You?
Big numbers in receptions and putting up big yards, too.
No, I actually need to come to
I didn't press no play. I don't even know who I'm
going to play. Papa John.
I wasn't about to see this one.
With a free kick at the 20.
Hey, you got the punt. Did you come all the way down in there? Flag.
I don't know. It's traveling, guys. I travel. See, it was called traveling.
Oh, wow. I was trying to not accept it, but I knew it. Bro, why would you put your lineman over there?
I knew you were going over there. Just trying to run.
RG3 is fast, but not that fast. There you go. Look at all my plays.
You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are. We're just going to come right in.
Crap.
Who do you think is better, Elliot or DeMarco Murray?
Oh, I think I have Randy Moss or something.
Who do you think is better, Logan?
What?
Who do you think is better, DeMarco Murray or Elliot?
DeMarco Murray.
I hate Elliot. Why?
What do you mean why? He's from Ohio State. Hate Ohio State. And I hate the Cowboys.
You like, who do you like, Giants?
No.
Who then?
After that last run, oh my goodness. Third and six.
It is so obvious. Patriots. What do you mean?
I know. That's why they lost to the Eagles.
I know.
They ain't gonna win 3 times in a row.
Eagles? No.
No. Patriots.
They don't win 3 times in a row.
They won the first Super Bowl. They won the first Super Bowl against a team. Then they versed the Falcons.
Oh, wow.
Then they versed the Eagles.
There you go, look at the plays. Oh, I know who's.
Cam Morris is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Second and long. Cam Morris.
Got the tackle again. Good
job,
DeMarcus. I feel bad DeMarcus had to be traded.
Because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover.
I hate that he had to be traded, right? He's on the Denver Broncos.
Oh, Chris.
Someone slipped.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football. Harris from the 16 gets it out to the 22.
I felt that. It hurt. It hurt me really, really bad. I'm telling my mom right now.
Bryant's gonna get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Challenging the defense.
I didn't have to throw it.
How do you throw it away? Oh, you
did. Oh, I did. I was just looking at a player.
Cowboys and the Redskins really building the backfield behind young backs, DeMarco Murray and Al Kubora.
And you know,
we have two football teams that are patient with running the football, and these two running backs, they are kind of the same guy. DeMarco
they got yards. Force, that's good.
Men, punishing runners, and they get a lot of chances to be successful in the game.
And we know reach what I'm
the
doing.
Two-minute warning in this one.
How do you look at your plays?
R2
and then your right button, your R button, like that.
Oh, I don't know.
Gonna take it from the gun.
Throw it away.
But I'm gonna throw the ball away.
That means you're throwing.
I'm just gonna throw the ball away. Darn it, I thought that's how you throw it away.
My ragbo has a sack.
I got 10 yards. Couldn't run that back.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they?
It's
going to work, and they stop the offense at time.
Wait, Alex, I'm not ready.
Huh?
Oh, never mind, never mind, okay.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third.
Why did I throw that?
Yes. Oh no, it's my guy.
Okay.
It's not funny. Bro, once that guy's behind. Oh, so lucky that guy got there.
Come on, Barry. Team another pick.
Oh, Barry Sanders?
Keep as telling your Romo.
Ha.
Nope. Do you know who is worse than Tony Romo?
Who?
Sanchez.
Who's that?
He's a backup quarterback for the Cowboys, and there was an Eagles game, and the Eagles didn't, the Cowboys didn't even win that game. Yeah. He threw all interceptions. Oh, crap, I wasn't paying attention. You did that on purpose.
I didn't.
You mean me?
I'm 2 for 3.
I got a new doggy.
In the slot.
It's a what?
Chihuahua. It's a mix of a chihuahua and a dachshund. We call it a chihuahua.
Rocka now, ready to punt.
We got my. I knew the ball was going over there. Catch it. Home run. Out of the park.
19-yard line, dude.
No, I could have intercepted that.
I should have stuck with Tony Romo.
There's a word I never thought I'll say.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cowboys official. Tony Romo's injury appears to be related to the upper body. Trainers are saying it is a severe injury, but would not confirm what the injury is at this time.
I should have stuck with.
Oh, crap.
I should have stuck with Tony Romo. There's another word I thought I'll never say. Please catch it.
Got pushed out of my.
Come on, I just need a single play. Gotta go for it.
Why are you going?
Have to go for it. If I don't make this, I'm gonna be like so mad.
They feed the running back. Left side.
Owie!
I like this play call.
We don't have much time.
Oh, I don't know why I did that.
Fourth and short, and they call the right play and they pick up the first down.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Just intercept it. Return it. Okay, I know what you're doing.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Throwing.
How did I go through those two tackles?
Another time.
I shot my bro.
Are you gonna try to set up for a field goal?
Yep. I know what
you're gonna miss it.
Probably, but eh.